3D is new enough, exciting enough, innovative enough that in and of itself has brought more focus to the entire institution beyond 3D.
It pulls in, literally pulls in, businesses, academia, media, the general public, government officials. I mean, all of those folks are now being pulled into SUNY New Paltz.
I've seen students come through with brilliant ideas. I've seen people from the community come through who are looking for students who have brilliant ideas. I'm Kat Wilson, and last year I was a graduate student at SUNY New Paltz, and this year I'm a faculty member at the MakerBot Innovation Center. I'm working with students, I'm working with clients, I'm doing design work, I get to work on my own designs. I think it's really an awesome job.
We began this project with two $250,000 private funding sources, and we took those pieces, built the curriculum, got started on things, and that momentum that we were able to build into a SUNY 2020 grant, which is an infrastructure grant that's helping us build an engineering innovation hub. What this 3D capability means to us is the opportunity that it presents to do innovative things, learn in new ways, make things.
When we opened up the Innovation Center, a lot of the community members wanted to be involved in 3D printing. So what we started to offer was the design element.
Rather than contracting out specialist employees who do this, we turn these projects over to students who work under the guidance of a faculty member or a staff member.
A lot of the work that we do, someone will come in and say, I've got this idea. We've gotten everything from really high-end engineering drawings to sketches on the back of a napkin.
When I heard in the local media that we had a center that could do 3D printing for local inventors, immediately decided I'd get in touch with them because that's just what I needed to make this project go forward. I had some little dodecahedrons made by 3D printing, works like a beam. SUNY's doing it at a good price, it's very helpful, and they can make 1,500 and we can proceed with bigger model. So that's exactly what we did. But it's working. Patent is pending on this, so the proof of concept is done.
We've got a constant stream of people who want to be interns in the center. Just the feedback and the pride from people on the campus.
It's been very exciting to see students from different disciplines come together in our MakerBot Innovation Lab, doing things cross-disciplinary. It's so fun to be in that lab and see a mathematics major designing something that's inspired by a polynomial equation and actually translating that into a product.
I get to see people realize dreams and goals that they've had for years. I get to see students learn new techniques and develop as artists and engineers.
It's had a remarkable impact on our campus, on our students, on the way we're perceived in the region, and many of the ways that we interact with and support the Hudson Valley and New York.